In this video, you'll learn about streaming log analytics workflows using Amazon Kinesis Data Streams, a serverless streaming data service that makes it easy to capture, process, and store data streams at any scale. Today's organizations need an effective logging solution that can help identify problems within complex ecosystems of applications deployed in various infrastructure. According to Gartner, enterprises are becoming frustrated with the limitations of existing monitoring tools and, despite decades of investments in monitoring tools, are continuing to rely on customers to notice an outage. Log storage and visibility are typically mapped to an organization's security functional area. Many organizations want a solution that goes beyond IT operations troubleshooting and extends to areas such as regulatory and policy compliance. These are the most common challenges in log system management. Organizations today work with various technology and tools that generate a significant amount of logging data, making the cost to store data and slow processing two prominent challenges. Other challenges include customization requirements, integration difficulties, cumbersome manual querying or processing, and employee skill gaps. Together, AWS Streaming Services, Kinesis Data Streams, or KDS, and Kinesis Data Firehose create a framework that addresses log system management challenges by effectively collecting and streaming data from various application systems and delivering to targets. This reference architecture diagram illustrates an effective logging solution that uses AWS Streaming Services. This solution collects two types of logs, application logs and infrastructure logs. The logs are delivered to the Amazon CloudWatch service. Note that application logs can be delivered by a CloudWatch agent or a Kinesis agent. Next, the CloudWatch log events stream to Kinesis Data Streams. KDS provides a cost-effective and scalable way to stream real-time log data, supporting terabytes of data ingestion with low latencies. It guarantees ordering of data, can retain the data with no extra cost for 24 hours for replays, and can support multiple dedicated consumers through enhanced fan-out features. KDS invokes an AWS Lambda function that transforms each log event to an Amazon OpenSearch service document, which is then put into Kinesis Data Firehose. Amazon Kinesis Data Firehose, or KDF, delivers the log event data to OpenSearch service. KDF offers native integration with Amazon OpenSearch. Optionally, this data can be stored in an Amazon S3 bucket for archiving or advanced analytics, such as machine learning using the log data. OpenSearch Service and Kibana provide data visualization and exploration dashboards for the logs. This architecture can be implemented to support a single account or to support multiple accounts and regions. In one public case study, Pearson, a leading global educational media company, achieved significant enhancements in security and productivity by implementing a log analytics solution on AWS. The key services Pearson used to streamline and modernize its log analytics are Amazon Kinesis Streams, Amazon OpenSearch, Amazon S3, and AWS Lambda. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.